This is Alex from Motor Life. I'm going to do an update ride on this Dyno Deuce, the PK80 ported engine. Just matched the transfer ports, makes everything run a little smoother. See if we can get her going.